Top 6 Must-Have LEGO Star Wars 10 Wing Products You Need to Check Out. I recently purchased the LEGO Star Wars Emperor's Throne Room Diorama 75,352 building set for adults, and I am absolutely thrilled with my purchase. The attention to detail in the build is incredible, and the included Darth Vader minifigure is the perfect addition to the diorama. The instructions were easy to follow and the set was challenging enough to keep me engaged for several hours. As a fan of both Star Wars and LEGO, this set is the perfect combination of both. I highly recommend this set to any adult collector or builder looking for a fun and impressive display piece. I recently purchased the LEGO Star Wars Poos X-Wing Fighter 75,102 building kit and I couldn't be happier with it. The set comes with all the pieces necessary to build a highly detailed and intricate X-Wing fighter. The instructions were easy to follow and the finished product is impressive. The kit also includes a Poe Dameron minifigure and additional accessories to enhance play. As a longtime Star Wars and LEGO fan, I highly recommend this set for anyone looking for a fun and challenging building experience. I recently purchased the LEGO Star Wars Luke Skywalker's X-Wing Fighter 75,301 building toy for my nephew's birthday, and I have to say, it's been a hit. The building set comes with Princess Leia and R2-D2 minifigures, which my nephew loved, and the X-Wing fighter itself has all the intricate details you would expect from LEGO. The set was easy enough for him to build with a little help from me, and it's been a great addition to his collection. Overall, I highly recommend this building toy for any Star Wars and LEGO fan. I recently purchased the LEGO Star Wars Imperial TIE Fighter 75,300 building toy, and I must say I am thoroughly impressed. As an avid Star Wars fan, I was thrilled to add this iconic TIE Fighter to my collection. The set comes with both a Stormtrooper and Pilot minifigure, each with intricate detailing and accessories. The building process was challenging but rewarding, and the end result is a sturdy and impressive model that is perfect for display or imaginative play. I highly recommend this building set to any Star Wars or LEGO fan. I recently purchased the LEGO Star Wars TIE Bomber 75,347 model building kit, and I must say, I am thoroughly impressed. The Starfighter comes with a Gonk droid figure and a Darth Vader minifigure with a lightsaber, making for a great addition to my LEGO Star Wars collection. The building process was enjoyable and the end result is a detailed and sturdy model. The collectible gift idea is a bonus and I highly recommend this set for any Star Wars enthusiast or LEGO fan. Overall, this product exceeded my expectations and provided a fun and satisfying building experience. I recently bought the LEGO Star Wars 10-Wing Starfighter 9493 building set, and I have to say I'm thoroughly impressed. The attention to detail and accuracy in recreating the iconic Starfighter is amazing. The instructions were easy to follow, and the build was enjoyable and challenging enough to keep me engaged. The finished product looks great on display, and the minifigures included add to the overall authenticity. Overall, I highly recommend this product to any Star Wars or LEGO fan looking for an enjoyable building experience. Remember that there is more information and product links in the video description. See you in the next video.